Here I've got three very different 3D printer nozzles. A massive 1.8mm, a normal 0.4mm, and a tiny 0.2mm nozzle. The range here is incredible. These are different tools for different projects. Depending on what I want, the end result can be very smooth or print very quickly. Hit that like if you want to see me try to print this even smaller.